Hello, this is Lindsay with another Onshape tech tip. Part numbering is essential to uniquely identify each component in an assembly. In Onshape, you can assign numbers automatically if you have a professional or enterprise subscription. Onshape's automatic numbering settings are contained in the company or enterprise settings. This is where you can set up manual or sequential generation for release objects, standard content, and items. Within each tab, you can choose between manual entry or sequential number generation. When you select sequential number generation from the dropdown, several options appear for the prefix and counter. Different release object types have an independent prefix but share the same counter, while standard content and items have independent counters. The preview field automatically displays the next number in the sequence as you enter your selections. Number counter values cannot be repeated between components, but sharing a number between a component and its drawing is common. Change the part number uniqueness option to allow this. Part number propagation defaults to all workspaces. You should only change this setting if you plan to use different numbers for the same part in different workspaces. This is an uncommon scenario. When finished, you must click the Save Changes button to have your changes take effect. Depending on the type, there are different ways to apply an automatic numbering scheme. You can generate numbers for standard content and release objects through the Properties dialog. For standard content, you can also access the Properties dialog on insertion by clicking the icon to the right of the part number. To apply an automatic number in the Properties dialog, select the icon to the right of the part number field. In the Bill of Material, you can generate numbers for release objects, standard content, and items. For a single component, right-click on the table cell and click Generate Next Part Number. If you want to generate all missing numbers in the entire BOM, right-click on the table column header and select Generate Missing Part Numbers. Automatic part number generation is also available to release objects in the release candidate. Select the icon to the right of the part number field to generate a number for that component. Select the icon in the header to generate all missing part numbers. For a drawing to share the same part number as its component, use the column header icon. Since items do not contain geometric data, you can access their properties in the company or enterprise settings under Items. Click the icon to the right of the part number field to generate a new number.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tech tips every week.